Tea leaves need a lot of space to open up when they're brewing. That's why it's important to give them as much space as possible and brew them in a teapot like this. If you don't have a teapot, you can use something like a French press, or you can just brew the leaves in a glass and filter them out later. A strainer can work, but make sure it's one of the larger ones, otherwise the leaves will be cramped. Tea bags provide the least amount of space, so they are not recommended.